Okay, this game is called Etched Memories. I don't really know anything about it, but the little paragraph description says, waking up in the midst of a stormy night, a tabby cat named Biscuit finds his mom nowhere in sight. Search for her through the eyes of Biscuit while discovering his past as a research subject in a heartfelt story full of horror and adventure. So I'm playing this game as a cat. This is not the nicest picture of a cat right here, but all right.
Whoa, okay. This is...
The cat said stay near the water, at least, right? Alright, hold on. These graphics are really not working here. Yeah, there is a massive amount of lag. I could barely even control the mouse. Whoa. This is really bad.
Thank you.
Okay, this might not be working. So yeah, this game is, this is unplayable at this point. I need to restart and see if there's something I can do before I load up the game. Yeah, this isn't gonna work. Okay, I'm back with this game here. I can't change anything in it, it looks like. Huh. Still letting the gnome. Yeah, I hit options and the only thing that comes up is brightness. Okay, let's just try to, I'm just going to try to run past this. Maybe once I get out of the rain, the game will move a little bit more smoother. But yeah, this is absolutely horrible. Yeah, this is, I don't know what I'm doing here. Find a bag to store clues. Like I found the bag. Hey. Whoa. What the hell happened? Apparently I jumped back into the water. Okay, I guess that was just a cutscene to show me where the bag was. What was that? Was that right over here? You know what? I can't do it. I can't play this game. Hold on. This is too hard.